everyone, and welcome to today's video. We are just at Shomweni Market in Durban, South Africa, and we're just about to go around it, but we just wanted to show you this little setting, what we've just stumbled across.
The views that we have in the morning, like, what is the time, 8 o'clock?
Yeah, just coming up to 8 a.m.
Just come up to 8 a.m. It is burning hot, like
red
I'm hot,
hot
like right
I'm,
now.
I'm literally sweating, it's red hot.
And we're just looking over this view.
Well, you need to see this view is priceless. There's the market behind us, we're going to show you around all that, but just look at this view, it is incredible.
Chris is sitting here.
Having a nice morning here, sat here.
With a really stylish bag, I like your bag there, Chris.
Look at this.
And then we're just looking over this. I think it's insane. There's a waterfall down here, we can hear it as well.
Yeah.
From here, we can hear that waterfall. It's absolutely amazing.
It is unbelievable. All behind us here is just like so far, hills, valleys. It just stretches for miles. We just had to show you that because
it's
literally it is breathtaking. It is just a priceless view. And literally the sound off of the waterfall, you can hear it crashing against the rocks. It's just, it's incredible. So yeah, Shomweni Market, we're going to go enjoy that now.
Let's get some breakfast.
Yeah, we need to get some breakfast, so we will catch you in a bit.
There's nothing in this world that I've ever needed more from you. I've been cold and did this before.
We've got some little purchases for Hutchinson number 3.
Yeah.
Now we're heading to
an amazing adventure.
Safari!
Safari!
I'm so excited.
We're
cooling off in the car with the aircon on max.
It's currently 32 degrees.
32, and I'm telling you, it is absolutely boiling.
It is great.
So we just got a bit too hot in the market.
Yeah.
We're cooling off now, heading to Safari, which I am super excited about.
So we've made it to the safari location, and it's amazing.
We've already driven past loads of zebras.
Yeah,
and here comes zebras then.
Zebras and springboks and stuff like that. But we're going to have a bit of a picnic first because we're all hungry, and then we're going to go on safari. But this place is so nice.
The girls are already playing.
Yeah, they're already on.
Look, have a look.
They've already found the play area. They're up there, look, playing in the tree. So we've just had a lovely bite to eat in this little picnic area. There's a play area for the girls and this little rock pool right here, which is really, really nice. People are in there playing, and look at the views in the back of the safari. So we're going to be out there soon, driving out amongst the wild. Scarlett, are you ready for the safari?
Yeah.
Yeah? What animals do you want to see, Scarlett?
Giraffes.
Giraffes. Rhino.
Yeah.
Zebra. We'll keep a lookout. Here's our tour guide right here.
He hasn't got his utility.
Getting himself ready for the big trip.
The big trip, I'll just fall over.
Uncle Rod's joke blog's coming soon.
Coming soon. To your doorstep.
Here we go. We're going. Scarlett, are you excited? Yeah. Whee! Olivia, are you ready? Safari time.
Let's go.
We'll be right back.
And we are back from one of the most amazing experiences ever. I hope you enjoyed that footage because it was magical. Now, we've gone from one extreme to another here in South Africa. It was scorching hot on the safari, and now you're about to see a South African tropical thunderstorm. Check this out from our balcony. Right here, the thunder, oh, you see that lightning? Whoa. The thunderstorms in the tropics. This is what you get. It is lovely and cooling after a day like today, but this is just crazy. And it's just as nice to see that as being in the sun. It's crazy to experience just tropical weather. But yeah, that is the current situation. The girls are in the shower. We're about to get ready to go out this evening, but what a magical day. Yeah. So it's the day after and the sun is back out, as you can see, really, really nice. We are on the main beach of Durban, so I hope you like those shots there. And we're just about to head into this marine world, it's called Ushaka, so we're gonna
go check that out.
I think the girls are really excited, so we're gonna head in there now. And what a difference in the weather. Yesterday night, we had the insane tropical storm, and now it's just beaming again. Feels so nice today, lovely and warm.
Whoa.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, sure.
What's sure, down yeah. here?
Shark.
Whoa, shark?
That's a big one.
There's a big one there.
Let's go up to the front of the deck.
That is absolutely beautiful.
Can you see it? Let's have a look.
Look at this.
Oh, whoa. So that's a view from the top deck up here.
Amazing.
It is really nice.
Look at that sea.
I know. It's so inviting. The sea's always really inviting. Want to jump in. So we're in SeaWorld, about to head to the dolphin zone. Olivia, did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Was it good?
Put your hat on.
Oh, now there's some more seals over here. Olivia, what can you see?
Sharks.
Sharks.
Don't
hit the shark. There you go. Nico is enjoying all the fish.
Oh, I love it. This is what I catch.
Look at this. Can you catch those?
Yeah, you can catch them.
What ones have you caught? Show me one.
I caught this one right here.
What, a stingray?
Stingray.
What about this?
That's a kingy.
Yeah.
Caught that before.
Yeah.
Then you get your GTs. That's your GTs. Yeah. Then you get your Wahoos.
Right. So you've caught...
That's your big one, yeah.
Have you caught all these fish?
Yes, I've caught all of them. That's why I'm so excited. The strongest fish I've ever caught here, yeah. I'll show you now. Sure. Stronger than the sharks.
Okay. So this is what Nico's caught.
It's that one
caught.
Flat. It's called the sandman.
Over there.
Yeah, that one.
That one, big one.
That big one.
You've caught that before?
Yes.
How heavy is it?
It's unbelievable. Just the fat. It's amazing. It's amazing.
Whoa, these are big fish. Look at these
dragons.
Sharks.
Dragon soup.
Whoa. So how long did it take you to reel that in?
Oh, the sandman. It was low tide, so it was 4 hours. I was fighting to
four
get it.
4 hours?
No, I was fighting to get it over the bank.
Look at the size of them.
That's amazing.
Wow. That is so good, that.
This is so cool. I literally feel like I'm in the ocean right now. It's amazing.
Victoria, did you make it to your favourite part?
Yes, these are my
babies. I love penguins.
The penguins. Here they are, the penguins. Whoa. Here they are. So Nico just saved this bird from drowning in the water.
There I'm the lifesaver, me. Look the crab, the bird.
What are you going to call it, Nico?
The Mexican.
The Mexican.
Yeah, let me pass.
Oh, he saved it. Wow.
We're going to give it to the lady so she can.
Well done.
Help her and save it.
Lifesaver, Nico. What another incredible day here in South Africa. The aquarium was amazing and we really enjoyed Durban Beachfront. The weather was incredible also, and we are just getting ready to go out for our final night here. It's been so good.
We have been literally non-stop. Yeah. We come in to here and we think, oh yes, we've got a rest for a little bit.
And it, like, an hour goes by and we're ready to go again. It's been insane.
This holiday has not been like any other where you sit by the pool. No. It's been adventure after adventure.
It just feels like one big adventure. It's been incredible. We've loved every second of it. The girls are here in their flowery dresses, ready for their meal out. Olivia, did you enjoy the aquarium today?
Yeah.
So we're going to wrap this video up here. We really hope you've enjoyed the footage. It's been so magical for us. And if you've liked it, please hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video.
Bye. Bye.